other pirate fairies that live in this tree in Rushden Library?
Our pirate ship crashed here years ago, and while we were trying to fix it, we realised how amazing libraries are. So, we decided to stay.
We are both really good at making things, so we borrowed items here and there to build a little house. It was hard work, but lots of fun.
We usually hide, but we decided to do this video to tell you all about a really exciting thing we have heard is happening at libraries this summer.
It's a reading challenge called the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers.
What a great title. I think we're both marvellous makers.
Absolutely. And I'm sure our new friends watching are too.
I found a letter earlier that said that the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers is delivered in partnership with the Reading Agency. And this year, they have teamed up with Create, a leading charity that brings creative arts to people who need it most, which is pretty cool.
The challenge this year aims to unleash children's creativity and storytelling and really fire up their imaginations, which are things both of us love. I think it would be good to travel to the other libraries just to make sure that they're getting ready.
Good idea. Shall we take the bus we made?
Definitely!
To fit in with this year's theme, we decided to make this. This is our LibraryPlus bus.
We've really got into the spirit and made it out of cardboard, pages from an old children's book that was falling apart, and some paint.
And don't forget magic.
Now, to start packing for the journey, I'll go inside and you can pass me things that we need for the trip.
Okay. Right, what do we need? Let's start with this.
Thanks! So, what is the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers?
Children and young people have got the summer holidays to read 6 books. For every 2 books you read, you'll be given stickers. I love stickers.
Me too. And you will also be given a core pack when you join. Wow. But is there anything they need to join the challenge?
Yes, you'll need to be a library member with a library card. Like this. If you are not a library member, don't worry. It's easy to join.
It's free to join the library. You just need to have an adult with you, and then you can get one of these library cards so you can take books home. Now, for the dates.
You can go into any Northamptonshire library from the 6th of July 2024, but the 20th of July is the main launch date. Any library events running alongside the challenge will be happening after then.
There are lots of amazing events taking place over the summer at the libraries of Northamptonshire and are all about being creative and having lots of fun. My 2 favourite things.
Mine too. There will be so many activities to take part in. One library is even inviting children to help create a giant display that will be in their children's area for the rest of the summer. Make sure you go to your local library to find out more, as some events you will need to book onto.
Right. Must remember to book. Okay, now that's all sorted, I think it's time to check in with the other libraries. We may even see some of the marvellous makers along the way. So keep your eyes peeled. Let's go!
Why don't you keep an eye out to see if you can spot your local library? Great, it looks like everyone is ready.
Absolutely.
I'm going to go and check the children's books just to make sure there's enough.
Okay, this year's Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers is illustrated by Natelle Queck.
This year's Summer Reading Challenge is all about being creative and making things, which are both things we love to do.
The Marvellous Makers are all part of a creative club and they all have different hobbies and skills. There is a festival happening at the Marvellous Makers Library at the end of the summer, and all the creative club members are making different amazing things that are inspired by their favourite books.
There's also Tails, who's a cheeky squirrel with a master plan. She has recently been spotted at the creative club, and some objects from the club's toolbox have mysteriously gone missing. The projects for the festival can't be finished without them. Maybe Tails is up to something.
Let's meet all the Marvellous Makers now. First up, we have Amelia. Amelia loves creating comic books, reading mystery books, and for the festival, she is drawing the latest instalment in her homemade comic book series.
Next, we have Charlie. Charlie loves music and reading scary stories. He is creating a brand new tune for the festival.
Next up is Kai, who loves dancing and poetry. For the festival, he's working on a new dance routine.
Layla and Yasmin are our next Creative Club members. Layla and Yasmin absolutely love drawing and painting, especially together. Layla likes to read funny stories, while Yasmin likes to read fact books. For the festival, the pair are painting a banner.
Now we have Maya. Her favourite activity is photography, and her favourite reads are comics and graphic novels. She has decided to put together a photo collage for the festival.
Last up is Riley. Riley is really into junk modelling. That masterpiece you can see in his picture is his latest project, Rocky the Dragon, his biggest creation to date. Audiobooks and fantasy books are his go-to, and for the festival, Riley is going to finish Rocky the Dragon.
Wait! We mustn't forget Bob the dog. Bob is the one and only dog in the creative club. He is full of creativity. He often helps the other members with their projects and loves being involved. Now we have met everyone, let's have a quick reminder of the challenge.
All you need to do is read 6 books over the summer holidays. They can be any genre of book. A true story, a mystery book like what Amelia likes, graphic novels like Maya's favourites, audio books like Riley, classics, a fresh new book, whatever kind of story you are interested in.
When you first sign up, you will be given a starter pack, which you will need to fill in as you progress through the challenge. It's simple really, just read your first 2 books, fill in the sections where you rate the books you've read, come in and tell the library about them, and then they will give you your first set of stickers.
You do this until you have read all 6 books and have all 3 sticker packs, and then you'll get a certificate and a medal. The library will also be keeping a tally of what school everyone that finishes the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers goes to. Will your school have the most finishers and win?
Wow, how exciting! Do you know what else is exciting? This summer, each of the libraries we have just travelled to are challenging children to create an awesome piece of art. It needs to show something that you love the most about where you live. I think I would do a painting of the tree we live in.
The competition is delivered by libraries to showcase young artists' amazing work. The competition is open to young people aged 5 to 12, and all submissions should be delivered to your local North or West Northamptonshire Library from the 2nd of September until the 7th of September 2024.
You can submit one piece of artwork. It could be a painting, photograph, drawing, or model. Artists should use recycled or reused materials in their model, but the competition cannot accept pieces using high-value materials. For example, Lego. We both love creating something new out of something old, and we often work together too. For this art competition, you can enter by yourself or as a group, so you can always meet up with friends and make something together. Maybe a model of your school or library.
At the end of the summer, there will be an exhibition where our fabulous local artist and guest judge, Lisa Lovett, will pick one winner from each library. Those winners will then go through to one of two finals, one for libraries in North Northamptonshire and one for the libraries in West Northamptonshire. I hope I can meet Lisa. If you do want to learn more about her or see her work, which is really good, you can go to one of these here. She even has an art studio and is often doing fun activities for people to take part in. I wonder if any will be suitable for us fairies.
The winner of the final will win a £50 Hobbycraft voucher, and their artwork will feature on a special limited edition library card. That sounds amazing. I wonder if fairies can enter. Anyway, back to the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers. As well as the challenge, libraries are putting on a range of children's activities and events.
There will be lots going on and everything is free. Definitely go to your local library and find out more. I hope I'll be able to join in on some of them.
I can't wait to find out what the activities are.
Me too.
I'm so looking forward to this year's Summer Reading Challenge. And as you collect your stickers, you will discover what items Tails the Squirrel has borrowed.
Borrowing items? That sounds like us.
yeah. But to find out what Tails is up to, you will need to complete the challenge. Are you up to it?
I'm sure they are. Do you think we could do the challenge?
I think we're a bit too little. How would we carry 6 books?
I guess you're right. Unless...
Yes. Nice!
Now we might be able to join in with everything that's going on.
Oh, I hope so. And we hope to see as many of you as possible taking part in the Summer Reading Challenge 2024 Marvellous Makers.
And you never know, you might see one of us around. Do you think they'll let us join now?
Let's go find out. Come on.
How are we going to get to the other libraries? We won't fit on the bus anymore.
Yeah, we'll be all right. I think we can run along.